Sergeant Heller, why are you so cross? Have I done something to offend you?
Drop the act, you lying sack of shit. You think you can play me like this?
Well, I think I already have.
You're gonna need more than this to kill me, Doc.
Oh, for pity's sake, these creeps are dropping like flies. Captain, ready the helicopter.
Roger that, Doc.
Job if that asshole finds me.
Relax, Dodge. Your location is top secret.
Sure it is. Until I eat your brain.
Thank you. Commander. Don't you dare let him eat you.
You're all pretty bad here.
Dr. Koenig, do you copy?
What is it, Commander?
Red Crown has established your fallback location if something goes foobar with Heller. You'll be set up at Base 7.
With additional security, I should hope.
You'll have to take that up with Colonel Rooks, Doctor.
Base 7, huh? Thinks he can hide from me?
Attention all military personnel. I want this place locked down tighter than the head of a drum.
Let's see if I can smoke this fucker out of his hidey hole.
All units, this is Rattler. We have a confirmed visual on the hostile. Approaching your grid.
That's him! Heller! That's your target! Kill him! All of you, kill him!
You're pathetic.
evacuating. Twink, do you think I asked for a gunship to amuse myself? Attack Heller!
Hey, what are you doing up there?
Improving your defense systems. Just fly the fucking helicopter! Why are we stopping, pilot?
It's because of your goddamn tinkering! It overloaded the weapons and nav systems!
Well, fix it, idiot!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the fuck was that he just hit me with?
Keep on him, pilot!
That's it! Abandon ship!
Stay right where you are, pilot!
What are you? I'm what you could have been. What you were supposed to be. I'm going to prove that to Mercer. Prove he's mistaken about you. And when he sees how flawed you are, I'll be there watching while you die. Laugh while you can.
You're so slow, Heller. I'll let useless muscle weighs you down.
You'll see how useless it is when I'm ripping your head off.
What's wrong, Heller? Can't catch up? Little out of shape, eh?
Save your breath, Koenig. You'll need it for screaming.
Hope to prove here.
I don't want
to
prove anything. I just want to fuck you up. This all damn day, Koenig. Only thing you're doing is stalling.
If you kill me, Mercer won't be pleased.
I'll worry about that after I've beaten you to death.
Fight to the death and let us get on with it! Dance on your corpse!
Fucking drama queen.
You want me to beg, Heller? Is that what you want?
I want you to shut up and die.
I must say, Dr. Mercer, recruiting the Evolve from within Gentech's ranks is a brilliant strategy. We're rocketing through their power structure. Why, Sabrina Galloway is already in line for CFO.
Then follow her example, Koenig. I'll need everyone in place to do what needs to be done in the Green Zone.
Of course, sir.
Heller! You know I should kill you. I needed Koenig, and you just took him out. Like swatting a fly.
Well, maybe you should have told me you had more of us running around. Not to mention some batshit insane mad scientist, motherfucker.
Well, now you know. We're in Gentech. We're in Blackwatch. Our eyes and ears are everywhere.
You're building an army.
And when there's enough of us, you and I will lead an attack that will wipe Blackwatch and Gentech off the face of the Earth.
And the virus.
What?
The virus goes too, right?
All of it. It's in the plan. Not long now. Be ready.
Lion motherfucker. Father.
You need to come see me in the Green Zone. Athena's got some bad news.
So do I. Mercer's been feeding us a line of bullshit. He's up to something.
James, you do not know the half of it.
I'm on my way.